Joe, PETG. This is Inland Grand Coast Marine PTG. Night for camp, dialed down, worked fit together perfectly, and had a very satisfying snap for each of the numbers. The next hurdle to this right is the flexible filter. And right here, I'm going to try and print Overture TPU. That's every component that was performed loaded. And I'm going to assemble the now power arm printer and check for the unit.
Oh yes, hello everyone. I want to be able to keep making accessories for the discus, but my printer has been weird and I've been too lazy trying to get it to work.
Sir, this stream is why I don't own a 3D printer and prefer to just bum prints off people.
Yeah, whatever. It's awesome to be able to design your own stuff, John. Stop being a hater. Some of us take this hobby seriously.
All the basic operations I know.
John Tuckett said, I'm not a creator, I'm an influencer.
I'm an inventor. I was inspired by Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
With YouTube for restreaming this dude's VID.
No, Leo is my friend. I asked him.
Now the manufacturer recommended you step to 14.9. I got 14.5. Not a big difference from the after I saved that.
How do I get my E-step?
John Puppet. Sir. Thumbs up.
Damn it. Now I gotta... Leo, tell me how to get my E-step. E-step.
Because confidence never goes out of style, and neither does Honda's legendary dependability, quality, and reliability. All-new, fully redesigned 2023 Honda Accord. Ignite your confidence. At Kudo, we let you pick the planned features that suit you best. But how you pick them, that's all you.
Bring it down. Yep. Yeah.
When the extrusion set calibrated, now it sounds fitting, but it requires no software, only set of flush guards that is the key to already mad. And it's only going to take about 10 minutes to be on. Now there's a few ways to calibrate. I'm going to show you two. I prefer the first method.
Okay, Leo. See, I love Leo, so I'm going to credit Leo like a good boy. I'm going to credit Leo like a good boy. I'm going to say check. Out Leo. There we go.
I believe you get a better baseline and more consistency. But as I go on the poll, I'll explain the pros and I'll explain the cons. So what are these steps? These steps is the number that we give our extruder motor. So that it rotates the correct amount per minute and receives the amount of filament we export. So right here, I have also a machine, a stepper motor. This is similar to the motor that on our is. How this works is, your filament gets introduced with the extruder. homeowner who's rotating and hold the building forward. But then you're ready to get the estimate down to your mind and have your knowledge. So if I were to ask my friend right now to choose 100 years of building, what do you think? Would it be more? 105 million? Would it be less maybe? 93 million? Now those will be days, but it didn't be affected at 4 hours, 8 hours, 18 hours. Those errors can count. But what we're looking to do is take that unknown off the table. So when we ask for 100 million to be distributed, that's exactly what we get. The first step is to unload any building that we see. Obviously, I don't have any evidence that we have it. We want to bring it on for potential every different sense of that. Go ahead.
That's what I will do then. Yes.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see if that. Let's see if we can do that. Let's try and figure it out. Okay, let's see if we can do that. How do I just extrude? Okay, I get it. I get it. This is gonna make a mess. But let's just do it. Okay.
WJFPV. Sid, hello.
How's it going? Strewed at about 95. Let's say 95. Or let if I'm trying to get my 3D printer to work properly so that I can start continuing to prototype pieces for the discus. Man, I look so white. That is because I'm a jerk.
How are you doing? What's up?
Okay, it was about 6, so 6, so about 94. Yeah, let's just take, if his, calculator. Alright, so. Divided by extruded. Current E-step. Okay, where's my E-step value? How do I find out my E-step value? I have no idea. Ugh. Other than there, how to do it?
Where do I see my E-step value?
Where do I find my E-step value? I hate doing all this stuff.
Edward. Seth, you're not so big, Jay.
I don't get it. What do you mean I'm not so big? Okay, let's try an unboxing. I have a feeling that there's a police camera in here. I'm planning to strip it apart and turn it into an action cam. That'll be in another video. So just see how the footage is, how the what the footage looks like. Or I might just use this as like a vlogging cam. Fifty-67 grams. Okay. So if I have it like this, I just want to know if I can make this thing that's the cord that stops the cord here. This makes the screen turn off, but I think it's still recording. That's kind of cool, so you can record stuff like this. I might just keep this as like a sneaky camera that I can record stuff. It's like one of those cop things. Let's see if this thing works. I might actually not strip this. Cool, so you can record stuff like this. I might just keep this as like a TV camera that I can record stuff. Like one of those cop things. Set it up to have better quality.
baby from school. This is a boring stream, I'm sorry. I must go.